changer. I don't want them 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 changer.
Tag in the barcode. Still love you when we part though. Blame me like it's my fault. Still love, still love. Yeah. Walk around like you're hardcore. Hop around like you're parkour. Still in all. Still love, still love. Yeah. Still love, still love. I got a text from this girl I used to see, saying that she chose this other guy with whom she wanna be with. Look, I apologize, but this message fucked me up. Then I would skeet every girl after replying best of luck to you.
Fast forward a couple months, I'm like, what's up with ya?
Cause something changed and I know you feel it, but really it's been a little minute. Ain't nothing changed but the address. My neighbors hate how I be living. Mad as a loud rich nigga in the building. Like fuck all the other tenants, running. I bought mine, boy, you written, running. Rich niggas in their feelings, running. Bitch niggas in their feelings.
Bands packed, knapsack packed, like I'm leaving home. Didn't wanna let me go, I thought she made me mine. I was on the road on tour. She just said I changed for the world. Red flags, ring bags, facts, yeah, she needed more. Had to let your heart go, I guess he needed more.
Chicky pox, nigga shitting on him, need my litty box. Link on, see the fox.
Well, that's how you feel, nigga.
O3, yeah, right. Billy Park by the Kenny shop, 50 Vicky Fox. Time to give them what they want. Rock him and law mixed with Biggie Pop. Weird nigga from the block. Squared bitches, give me box. She pussy pop the Iggy Pop. Pussy niggas really pop.
Thanks for the light, waiting for the light. Change for a lifetime.
What a wonderful night.
Thanks for the night, drinks for the night. Waiting for the right time.
What a wonderful night.
Change for the better, change for the worse.
I'm not in it, I feel a bit of change
at all.
So
when I give it, I feel better.
I feel a bit of change.
My biggest distractions is that I get distracted. People suing me for shit that didn't happen. I wonder how the world would be if they didn't have me.
Fuck shit.
Wake up to my explore page, see my exes engaged. Or either getting married, or had a baby with some nigga. Or either 3 months postnatal, posting up that little nigga pappy. I wonder if they really happy or just getting at me.